GVK Hotels and Resorts and Indian hotels companies surged up to almost 20% in trade today. This after CNBC TV 18 reported that Indian Hotels is looking to merge Taj GVK Hotel and Resorts with itself. The GVK Reddy family, which owns 50% stake in the alliance, wants to check out. Nisha Poddar, who broke that story, is here with the details. Nisha, how will this work and what is the timeline that we're looking at as to when an announcement can come in?
So sources with direct knowledge of the development at Indian Hotels and Taj GVK have shared with CNBC TV 18 that those talks are on where GVK and family holdings in Taj GVK, which is close to about 50% stake, is to be exited. Now, remember that GVK Group, on the whole, is a debt-laden company. They're looking at monetizing every bit of non-core assets and make an exit there. And therefore, they are looking at monetizing their assets in Taj GVK as well, which includes some of the iconic hotels in that particular portfolio. So they are looking at an exit. And Indian Hotels is the joint venture partner with a little over 25% stake in the company. So when the deal talks really start, Indian Hotels, which is debt laden itself with 3,600 odd crore rupees of debt, and with Taj GVK having more than 350 crore rupees of debt on its books, Indian Hotels thought that merger of these is clearly what they want to do. So those merger talks are on. The swap ratio is to be worked out on because the debt is also coming in on the books of Indian Hotels. What my sense is that GVK is expected to completely exit once the merger is completed and sell that stake and monetize their value in this particular asset.
All right, Nisha, thanks for joining in with those details.